creepy? Coraline? Is that you? Where do you think you're going?
Come with me, Wybie.
You cannot run away from me!
Oh, Wybie. I have to get out of here fast. Mom? Dad?
secret. Secret.
Seriously, something wrong with that boy. Mom? Dad?
What?
Keep still. Don't shake, Jonesy. It bounced your body. Quit moving around so much.
Sorry, Jonesy. I didn't mean to run you over like that. So, what were you looking for?
I'm looking for my mom and dad. I just ran away from my other mother, and I'm worried she might have taken my real mom and dad.
Other mother? Okay. Well, I really have to go. You should get some help, Jonesy. If you know what I mean.
Even with parents made of pillows, Coraline went to bed lonely. The combination of loneliness and the fact that pillows are a poor substitute for parents made Coraline realize how much she missed her mother and father. Then, a friend showed up. and led Coraline to the two people she needed most in the world, her parents. Coraline's parents would never be able to return on their own. She decided there was only one thing to do.